June 1963, sheep and cattle. This would be the landing at the head of the bay in Yucatan. That'll be Charlie Brown in the orange hip waders, and Hans Radke on the right in the green coat. Don't know the damn captain's hat with a cigarette. Probably Joan Brown and Malcolm Brown in the pilot's house. 1963 would make Malcolm 4 years old. Here we see patient zero, the arrival of the cows in Africa.